Okay, Kevin, this is Kevin. Kevin, could you impromptu right now come up with a theme song for 368? I'm not guaranteeing we're gonna use this, but what do you think? Go ahead, go.
Come to 368. Come to 368 with Casey, gonna slay. With Casey's gonna slay. Come to 368.
What do you think?
Hey, he's got the job. I think that's the right song.
Welcome aboard. Yeah! Welcome to 368. Ooh, can I have one of those?
Of course.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
You want half of this, man?
Dude, we just ate, and that's from the street.
Exciting episode for you today on 368.
How fucking cool is this? Do you think I can rock it? Straight out of New York, yeah.
It doesn't say New York. It says Wakanda.
Earth.
That'll get the video demonetized. Come on, let's go. Yeah.
Friends, how many of us have them?
Friends, so I'm gonna be coming back and still working out of this space, even though I have 368, I have the
huge. Want the rest of this, bro?
No, I don't want the rest of that. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Even though we have the big space downstairs, I'm still gonna be using this space because downstairs is still just raw and unfinished. But have a look. This right here. That's 368. See, when we do construction down here, we have to choose where we want to do the construction sort of piece by piece. You guys remember Jack, right?
Yeah.
Of course you remember Jack. Also, do you guys know that Jack's a big deal YouTuber now? How many subs, Jack?
180,000. Thank you, guys. This is where the furniture guys had their office where they smoked cigarettes.
That's
like an old ratty couch. That's what we need.
You know those gigantic monsters in Pacific Rim, and in the head of the monsters is where the guys have the control? This is going to be the control center for 368. It's right next to the bathrooms.
Not the best place for meetings.
This opening right here, we're gonna build a wall there.
Okay.
So a wall that encloses this entire, up here. This is all gonna be a wall with its own door there.
Smart.
And then we're sealing up this door here, so no bathroom noises.
Or smells. More importantly, come through.
And then the real money of up here is the fact that this brain overlooks the entirety of the space.
Out here, right now, I'm standing above the staircase to downstairs.
You think I'm gonna fall through?
Yeah, step further, I think.
All right, but what we're gonna do up here is turn this into like a crow's nest. Where Jack's standing now, we're gonna put a doorway. That doorway is gonna lead you out onto this platform here. And this platform here, you sit up here in a chair and you can oversee the entirety of the space.
You've been wanting a desk up here since the minute we moved in this office. You're like, let me get a chair and a desk up here.
How the hell do you get down? Okay. Okay.
That didn't feel good.
It didn't feel good at all, but man, that's gonna be awesome. What do you think?
I'm into it, I dig it.
What's it like being a YouTuber after all these years?
Yeah, it's like finally, it's pretty amazing that it's finally happening.
So Jack made his sort of first real YouTube video about what he was gonna do.
Yeah.
It blew up.
Yeah, that was shocking.
It's like a million views.
For no reason.
But then you did the thing that I think most creators don't do when they get like their a big hit like that, which is you had a video the next day, and the next day, and
yeah.
The next day.
That video, the next video was on the trending page. It was like worldwide trending number 20.
Are you gonna get a job, Jack?
Never gonna get a job again.
Is that the dream or
That's
is that?
That's the dream, dude. That's the dream.
You know how to ride that thing?
Not really.
Look, this is so New York City right here. Where are you going?
Fuck around.
So construction on that office space at 368,
I think it starts on Monday. We have the contractor in place. We have the plans in place. It's just a matter of him getting the supplies ready and then actually beginning. But I think it starts next week. Something's wrong with mine, Jack.
Casey.
Hi. I got it.
Hi, Casey.
Hi.
What's your official review on boosted boarding in New York City?
Sketchy. Extremely sketchy. I'm surprised you're still alive, honestly.
Hey.
Hey, you!
Hey!
How's it going?
It's going good.
Yeah. Can I offer you some candy?
I slimmed down here.
Honey, I feel like you were a lot more excited to see Jack than me.
She sees you every day.
I haven't seen him in years. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you.
Too.
You guys know each other?
Yeah, we're homies.
Did Jack pay full retail for his necklace or did you give him a discount?
I paid full retail.
Full retail?
If he signs up for our newsletter, he gets something.
Was that are you trying to make a plug to my...
Use the offer code lovebilly.com.
Take care now.
Yeah. Hey, Bray, sorry.
Your neighbors were like...
I know, it's dodgy in here.
I got you some apple fritters from 7-Eleven.
Oh, no way. Thank you, man.
What is your house? This, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the apartment of Dan Mace. This is where Dan Mace lives. There have been a lot of questions, especially after we posted episode 1 about workflow, like about how the edits happen and how we work together. So it kind of goes like this. When I did the vlog, I would shoot all day, edit all night, post the next morning. That worked. For 368 though, I shoot all day, I edit all night, and then the next morning, instead of posting, I give that edit to Dan. And that edit is like an incomplete edit, it's a story edit. So at that point in time, the narrative is together, but all the other stuff, like color correction or sound design, all that takes so much time, and then the next day we post. So it's like on a Monday, if we shoot on a Monday, we post that video on Wednesday instead of on Tuesday, and then we get to have 2 edit passes. Now this is all theory, and we've only done 2 edits so far, and they've
both- really complicated.
They both are disasters. Like it seems so easy by giving us that extra time, but we haven't slept in 4 days.
Yeah. Come to New York, KCC. It would be fun, he said.
That's the only way I can come up with to maintain this production level on a daily basis. All right, let's see where we're at. This is just like a little epilogue, but Dan finished that edit at 4 in the morning. The video was supposed to go live at 8 in the morning. He got it to me at 4. I didn't see it until 5 because I didn't wake up. And then I didn't finish re-editing his re-edit of my original edit until 8:15. In any event, this is a fluid process, this Dan and Casey sharing the edit, but this isn't sustainable, so we gotta figure out a more. All right, we'll see you tomorrow on 368.
So tired, I haven't slept a wing.
On tomorrow's episode of 368.
Get ready for this, get ready for this.
Dude, this is the kind of stuff we do back in South Africa. I didn't know we were gonna be breaking the rules yet.
Nobody can mess with my energy. I felt both sides of the jealousy. I'm not anybody's effigy. Identity is rare like Tel Aviv. First time I heard hip hop, I was just a snot nose. Felt like I just got home. Graffiti painting modern day Picassos. God knows that I got so. I feel from the gospel. Coined like the original B-boy apostle.